Where to?
Wherever Templar affairs lead us.
Liam, it's not like you to set out without a plan.
Plan or no plan, we choose our own battlefield. And hey, we know most at ease when we're at sea.
Right you are. Let's set sail.
We have one lead, Shay. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
Sir Keely's tasked you with this mission?
No. He tasked me to task you. We need to find what was stolen from Mac and Dal, Shay. You have to recover the precursor box of manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Achilles doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him. For us. Do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts, studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course. Liam, you can be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
It cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
Said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
And Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Whatever you say, Prince Regent of the Assassins.
If you call me that again, I'll throw you in the ocean.
Break up!
Ease off the wind!
Form out!
Sweep down to the deck to
the end!
Seats tight! Hooray!
Brace yourselves! Flew and trip too!
All down! All
easy
down!
Way,
fire!
She's breaking up!
Get me some speed!
The Fog patrols these waters closely, Captain.
Floating comp...
Clear,
ship
Captain.
Incoming, Captain!
Gunboat, Captain! Royal Navy!
Fire!
They're coming after us!
You have your
it's
orders!
Fire!
She's breaking up!
She's foundering!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Full sail!
Fire!
No match for us, Captain!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Captain! We have trouble!
Fire!
All alone, sir!
Fire!
Get help! Get help, Captain!
They're no match for us!
Fire!
Sir! On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
Be careful, Captain!
Hold them in! Get off the wing!
trust me, you will sell those lobster by the ton in France.
Ah, the cabbage farmer has returned. About time. We have a lead on that curious manuscript.
I'd be surprised if you can read it.
No one can read it, imbecile. This is why the Templar are taking so long with it. But one of our allies has caught a glimpse of their work.
A pirate?
A spy who worked with the pirate.
We set sail for Anticosti. That should prove a good test for this floating cesspit you call a ship.
How trustworthy are the pirates?
I consider them brothers. When the time comes, they will lend aid and help us fight the Templars.
If only the Rose Beach would realize the Templars were pulling their strings.
Are the Templars truly in control in the colonies?
Not quite, but their influence reaches far and wide.
And what about the spy we're meeting?
You need not worry about Le Chasseur. He is loyal to the Brotherhood. As it happens, he also has friends in both the French and English fleets. And he knows more about what goes on in these parts than you can ever hope to learn.
So, Liam, what can you tell me about Adewale? You obviously admire the man.
I had the honor of working with him once. I've never known anyone who'd done so much for our cause. But it's much more than that.
Adewale was already a legend before joining the Brotherhood. He was a pirate. The scourge of the West Indies. Rubbing elbows with the likes of Blackbeard, Woods Rogers, and Calico Jack Rackham.
You're getting close, Shay.
There, Cap. An English vessel. And she looks to be in trouble.
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom.
And let's not be too hasty. She's full of crown cargo. Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Good sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Be careful. A few shots should be enough to cripple her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls. And all spoils.
We can board and loot her before the crew knows what hit them.
Want to sink her. Now's the time. Let's board her.
Ease off the wind.
Show them what's for, Captain.
Come on, men. Spires are ours. For the Morrigans.
Ah!
At
the sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. We should strengthen the Morgan before going any further. There's a harbor master station nearby. We can spend our new wealth on improvements.
I didn't realize there was a brotherhood in Haiti.
Yes. Francois McCandle is their mentor. He gathers many of his assassins from the Maroons.
Those are escaped slaves and their children, right?
They are.
Look!
A shame, though.
Kill a wild! They
escaped terrible conditions, only to be killed in that earthquake.
But Haiti's a French colony, no?
Aye, it is.
And here, the assassins are helping King Louis. But in Haiti, the French own the slaves who are set free by the assassins.
Our struggle is beyond political borders, Shay.
Is this the place? I see nothing but fishermen and their gear.
Aye, per se and fishing go hand in hand. But it will serve our purposes well enough. The French fish these waters first, but King George is laying claim to more every year. The locals are caught in the middle. You'd better borrow some coin. Bartering with an empty purse won't get you very far.
What's on your mind, Captain? My thanks for your trust, Captain.